When you want to preview your camera move in real time, you can position your playhead where you want that to start. Again, I can go to the beginning of that, the first frame, by clicking on this button in the toolbar. And now to play this in real time, I'll come over here to the playback toolbar and click on the play button. And now I can see how quickly it moves. All right, when I look at this, I can see, however, that the camera move happens fairly slowly, and I would like to happen a little bit quicker. So if you want to change the duration of a panel, right now you can see that each panel represents 1 second. You can find out that by clicking on any panel and coming over to the panel palette, and then you can see the time of this current panel. So the panel I want to change right now is at 1 second. I can change that duration by clicking on the right side boundary and dragging inward or dragging outward. And as I do, you can notice the time either in that black bar showing that it's getting shorter or it's getting longer, and it'll show you the exact time in both seconds and in frames, as terms of the changes that you're making. You can also change the duration right here in this box if you want to type it in manually. So I can press number 2 to make it 2 seconds and press enter. And when I do, that panel has now changed duration to 2 seconds. But I wanted it to be shorter. So I will grab that by the right, drag it in until I can see from the numbers that it's 12 frames. I'll let go, and I will come over here with my playhead and play this again using the playback button. All right, so that camera move went quite a bit more quickly.